Billy Forbes. Forbes scores! There's the winner for Miami FC, potentially!
And space, because they will hurt you, and that's exactly what Martinez did.
Luba on the overlap, inside, here's Forbes. Forbes has a goal to go with his assist, and it's 2-0 Miami. And quickly, Miami on the run. Forbes isolated. Where he's at is most dangerous. Forbes breaks through! And he's broken through for Miami in magnificent fashion. Othello Ball cycles this around. Billy Forbes just onto the field. Billy Forbes scores! That's a rocket from the halftime.
Advantage is a difficult place to come and play and collect the 3 points.
Billy Forbes, can he put this away for Miami? Forbes, there it is. Two goals for Billy Forbes in the second half. Martinez, Ariel Martinez, and there's Forbes. 4-1 Miami, there's the exclamation mark.
Justin Delgado, Juan Tejada, Raquel Cusano.
Certainly going to have to be a team effort. Here's Forbes now, fighting for it. Billy Forbes, fancy footwork, gets it off, and it's in. Billy Forbes gets Miami on the board here in the 37th minute.
A chance here, Jones able to secure it, Okugo. Moby will send one trickling up ahead. Billy Forbes squeezes it, Cardoni, and we're level.
Good finish there from Forbes.
Here comes Austin into the final third with Kleber. Flipping this out wide. Troncoso in the middle. Forbes is there! Forbes delivers! It just continues!
Taken away by Austin. A lot of white shirts there in the path. Former rookie Curioto, and now Austin working out wide to the far side. He'll play this one into the box. A shot and a score. And just like that, Austin Bold FC on
Kleber to Billy Forbes. Forbes using his speed, getting in behind.
And this one deflected into the back of the net. And we're having an evening, Austin Bold FC, and that's Billy Forbes for the second time tonight. And there's
Baez looking to go forward. Forbes with the left, and he finds the right corner, and the first call for Austin Bold coming in the 16th minute.
Certainly, but they got that initial win, and they're just building up that momentum, but now to after the restart, after two losses, getting a win here is just huge.
Aviardi back to Forbes. Flag stays down. Billy Forbes has his second goal of the 2020 campaign.
Trying to get a goal back.
35 minutes in, looking for Billy on the back post. Back within one. Here come the Bold.
Well, there you go. That's exactly what you needed. Kick, and a guy like Billy Forbes, I mean, just a pure goal scorer, especially inside the six, and he finds the back of the net.